Bearhawk models have everything you want in a backcountry airplane. Amazing short takeoff and landing performance, decent cruise speed, and a rugged airframe. The first Bearhawk, the four-place, was created by design engineer Bob Barrows. Pilot Mark Goldberg recognized the value of Bob's design and created the kit manufacturing company that exists today.
And now we're making five different models, all designed by Bob.
Bearhawk sells an LSA, the original Bearhawk four-place, two-seat tandem patrol, and two-seat side-by-side companion, and most recently, the Bearhawk 5, which is a six-place airplane. So what makes the Bearhawk designs unique?
Apart from how good they fly, which is a widely recognized characteristic of all of Bob's designs, they really fly great. The other thing is how ruggedly they're designed and built.
Bearhawk uses high-strength steel tubing for the airframes and has aluminum-covered wings with the same type of material used in certified aircraft.
If you use a cheaper material, you can obviously sell your kits cheaper, but you also don't have the serious rugged structure like Bob Barrow's design.
Many pilots are afraid to build their own airplane, but Mark says the process could be rewarding.
But building your own airplane, brand new airplane that you know inside and out because you built it, and then taking it off and having it fly and being such a great flying airplane, that's a tremendous sense of satisfaction.
Kits are a more affordable way to get into a new backcountry airplane.
The least expensive to put together is the LSA. From our quick build kit, you would spend somewhere between about $60,000, $70,000. And you've got a great airplane that's compared to the old Arancas and Taylor Crafts and those kind of planes, even the Cubs with less horsepower.
On the other end of the spectrum, the new Bearhawk 5 is more similar to a Cessna 185.
185 might have slightly higher cruise number with, 3 to 5 mile an hour higher, might, as far as takeoff, climb, load carrying ability, handling, the Bearhawk's got it beat.
And on top of creating capable aircraft, Bearhawk prioritizes customer service.
The company is a little unusual in that the people who buy our kits can call me up anytime, and they can also call the design engineer anytime if they have a question they'd like to ask Bob. So they can talk to the primary people involved in the business, not just salespeople or whatever. They have good access. We try and take care of our customers.
David Tulis, AOPA Live.